Hello and greetings from Iceland. Today's topic is a special one, and we do this journey in North Iceland on the so-called Tröllaskagi Peninsula or Troll Peninsula from a valley called Svarfaðadalur, where we have this mountain that bears the name Kerling, which means a woman, usually an old woman. And our destination is up there on the highest peak, more than 1100 meters high. And as we get closer, we notice something different there, something we don't usually see. And this is not only a nice external elevator shaft for the local elves. This is also an ancient solidified magma dike that is more than 200 meters high, and it is called Kerlingareldur. That can be translated into old woman's fire. And it looks a bit like a torch from some distance. And this remarkable dike was exposed when a weaker rock layers around it collapsed little by little and exposed the inner working of this ancient volcano. And I feel as this formation deserves more attention because we don't get to see the volcano guts so often. But due to the location and how hard it is to film this, the only way to film this is with a very good zoom lens or from a helicopter or use a longer range drone like I'm doing. And since this is a well-known earthquake region, there is always this risk that this formation won't be here in this form forever. Like there was a magnitude 6.2 earthquake in this valley in 1934, but the exact location of the earthquake remains unknown since it occurred so long time ago, but I am however leaving a link to a video where I cover that earthquake and the town that got hit. But my point is that this formation deserves way more high quality footage, even a 3D map from a drone, but this was my first drone tour up there, and like always, the first tour is mostly about to find the best angles and see what limitations I have to deal with, like drone range. And there were plenty of such limitations this time. So a good drone tour requires some hiking as well. And I would like to check this out better someday. But I did get enough to show you one of the hidden wonders in our nature. And the reason why I found out about this photo subject was a video that I came across recently from a climber, because there is nothing else like this here in Iceland. So the first expedition up there was in 1997, and it's only around 12 groups that have climbed this wall, to the best of my knowledge. So I'm leaving a link to the Icelandic Alpine Club, who offers links to many of the climbing videos from here, if you want to see this dike close up. But as for me, I'm just going to let the drone do the climbing part for me. That's quite enough. And with that, I'm sending you best regards from the volcano island, Iceland.